Yeah. The chest down there, right there. I'm trying to figure out how to get to that. Maybe this will tell me. Kinda. Aha! Movement. Lovely. Alright. Yeah. Oh, that was easy. Mace of Shock. That's pretty wicked, too.
I cannot.
Try again. Time to do the jump. Awesome. I was really hoping he was going to do a swan dive. Go. Alright. What is this? Crushes. No. Do I have to? I feel so bad for my construct. It's gonna be brutal. I'm gonna back him up a little bit more. Over here. Absolutely nothing.
Don't get flat in there, alright?
Let's see what happens. It's gonna be interesting. Alrighty. Kind of makes me say I had to destroy him, but. Aw. Something I could actually, you know, pull it. I know. In you go. Ooh, I missed something else, damn. More things! How'd I miss you guys? Nothing higher. And there we go.
I gotta quit that.
Alrighty. Always gotta be sure.
Good set, horseman. I'll get it.
This one wasn't as bad as the first one. I guess it's because I now know what I'm doing, sort of. Hello. These are new enemies again. These are ice versions. So that means my sides and my axe are pretty nicely made for here. I think I have to go over there. Not sure though. First. Anything hidden? If you guys spot something that I missed, please do post a comment telling me so. I will go back and I will make a comment in the next set thanking the commenter that mentioned it. That's why I use the hotkeys to, you know, switch out weapons, jeez. Nope. I got a text message. Sorry. Gotta go open the door for him now. Just keep going. Try something quickly. Nope, that didn't work. Oh well. I think it's a big deal.
From the heart to the stone, the lifeblood flows.
Okay, now what? Where is he? There he is.
It's alright, I've got you.
Whee!
After you.
Alright. Now, I know I saw in a trailer, or a teaser trailer, that I think I might, at some point for some reason, fight either that or something of that size. So, I'm worried about, you know, bringing this thing back to life, because I think that it might be, you know, what I'm fighting. Where? He just goes, that's the final stone! Where is it? Thing I just destroyed? Oh. Oh. Hmm. No, no, no. No warm fuzzy here. Not in the slightest. Let me just get rid of all these annoying things. I'm pretty sure I'm about to fight in here soon, and I want, you know, plenty of room to be able to, you know, dance around. Single stone left. Or whatever the hell these things are. Can I get rid of these things? Cannot, too high. Okay, I'll just go over here then. Aha! I will not go over there yet. Well, something for you know, something I can, you know, shoot and crawl the chain across. Oh well. Oh, this I saw in a teaser trailer as well. When they were showing the way death interacts with the environment. That's cool. Okay. Okay, seriously, it cannot be that easy. I have a really bad feeling why I jumped there.
There's something wrong with this one.
Yeah, I think it's green. I see what's gonna happen.